it's pretty special. 6.68 showed on the clock. That hasn't run too much indoors, but that would be 7th on the UK all-time list if that time is confirmed.